bit more.
Or to
maybe.
The left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Probably.
Thank you.
thanks!
No escape. It's on now. You're done.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh?
What the? Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner.
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
Attention all security forces, I repeat. You are to bring these attackers to the command center without further delay. Engineering charge for the idea of operation.
Into Shinra's hands.
Subdue the insurgents
yeah.
and bring them
and
to the command center immediately.
Their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Subdue the insurgents
so
and bring
screwed.
Them to the command center right
no,
now.
No, hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle?
Attention,
and I say let's
get
them on. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Bring them to the command center immediately.
I'm sold.
I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat!
You heard the man!
Subdue
Get these components
and
ready
bring
for
the
airbus
command
ASAP.
Center right now!
It's ready, sir!
Component outbound from V8!
Copy, V8!
Something?
Key card. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work.
You really need to see this. Cloud, check this out. It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move. Yes.
Watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
You're on your own.
That's fine by me!
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is B7. Negative B7. You're off the feather's priority. You're on the road.
Copy. And we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Huh. Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Required for operation.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise,
You're done.
Finish it.
You ain't gonna get away.
Got it?
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
You'll call if you want to nix it.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core plaque for disposal.
That should slow them down some. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Diverting programming core to disposal room.
AI programming cores help it move fast.
Programming core flag for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
Diverting programming core to disposal room.
What you said, even one big bomb shell is too many, but I'll let you be the judge of that.
Big bomber shell flag for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
It's on you.
Watch and learn! Come on! Want some more? Damn it! So now!
Is that it? I'm waiting.
Suck on this!
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
Diverting programming core to disposal room. Programming core flat for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. Coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Move aside.
Are you ready to die?
Keep it together.
I got this.
Up and away!
It's on you.
I got this.
Need my help, do you? We'll stop now!
Double back. Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report.
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbusters report?
We need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Guess it's my turn!
real subtle invitation.
We were gonna bring the crap in.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give up, big old smile, this time.
If the price is right.
We can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy. Wait, that our priority? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Both of them sound like a real pain in the ass. So this is some hardcore shit. We up for this?
Level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns. So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing, right on the money.
Yeah.
creative model, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, and every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Gary, you conspired with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just like it left. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Put it down, let me!
Allow me. Keep it together.
About damn time!
Too easy.
Coming at you hard fast!
Program with only the most deadly strategy!
Take your arm off! Bang bang! Time to fry! Pouring it all!
Witness your full potential!
Once more!
Let's go!
Not all! This is gonna stay!
Huh? take it out.
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn! Bring in the heat! Still,
I was looking forward to a battle against worthy opponents.
Time to fry! Alright, now this is what I'm talking about.
You still believe me into the air buster. Shinra's advanced weapons are unstoppable.
I got this. Good time to burn. Take the lead.
Come on!
Now! Right!
Bring it to me!
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.